U.S. President Donald Trump walked out of the Iran nuclear deal on Tuesday, launching a scathing assault on its provisions but offering no alternative policy in its place. The Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action was signed on 14th July 2015 by China, France, Germany, Russia, the UK, US, European Union, and Iran to ensure Iran's nuclear program will be exclusively peaceful. Under the accord, Iran agreed to limit its sensitive nuclear activities and allow international spectators in return for lifting of the crippling economic sanctions. Now that Trump has decided to reimpose sanctions, it could lead to Iran pursuing nuclear weapons and the global oil market could tighten. But what was the deal? Before July 2015, Iran had a large stockpile of enriched uranium and enough centrifuges to create around 10 bombs, according to the Obama administration. US had estimated Iran could produce a nuclear bomb within 2 to 3 months, which would be the time it needed to produce 90% enriched uranium. The JCPOA would remove key elements in Iran for creating the bomb, thereby increasing the time needed to make one. Iran had agreed to not engage in activities, including research and development, for creating nuclear weapons. The sanctions imposed before the deal, attempting to halt it from uranium enrichment, crippled its economy and cost it almost $160 billion in oil revenue from 2012 to 2016 alone, as BBC reported. After the JCPOA, Iran gained access to over $100 billion in assets frozen overseas and was able to resume selling oil in international markets and using the global financial system for trade. So, why did the US withdraw from the nuclear agreement? Trump said that the deal put weak limits on Iran's nuclear activities and no limits on its sinister activities in Yemen and Syria, along with failing to address the regime's development of ballistic missiles. Trump also said that any nation which helps Iran with its nuclear aspirations will also be sanctioned, which could include several of US's own allies, as they import oil from Iran. After US's announcement, Iran's President Hassan Rouhani said on state television that he had instructed the Iranian Atomic Energy Organization to take necessary measures for future actions, so if necessary, Iran can resume industrial enrichment without limit. However, Rouhani will have to wait a few weeks to speak to allies and other signatories, as he has been a supporter of the agreement and wants to explore possibilities of keeping it alive.